And breaking news tonight, an hours-long search for a missing teenager is over. Austin Kocher was reported missing from Forest Hills this afternoon. Police and searchers fanned out around his home on Avenue A tonight. A few hours later, someone spotted him near the Propel School in Pitcairn. Paramedics checked him out, and he is okay.